Yeah, I mean, just one duplicate. And it was a tier 7, 6500 for Dreadnought. And then one tier 8 new tank. I have the Inferno, but not the unskin version. Yeah, so not the greatest e-card opening. Considering they were top secret. Skipping nameless, I'm gonna farm these tier 6 tanks. You'll be like, man, nameless, really good tank. it's so funny, you know, when you're in a tank that's kind of mobile in most situations. Look at him. Oh, might be a close game. I hope he doesn't like hide his lower plate. He did end me eventually. Or I mean, this was the first time. Did he fire at me before it was all tier 6? I mean, I have to be careful not getting across. Yeah, that's the guy I was wondering about. Hey, my sick. I know, man. Tulik premium at tier 6. It is funny. Oh man, I took a shot. Wasn't good. Do I have someone behind me? Oh no, no, that's not good. I don't want to die yet. I missed that shot. I thought I had gun depression and then I didn't. Oh, looks like they stopped shooting it. Yeah. After they bounced a few shots. I was shooting low tiers and I still got 2200 base XP. I guess I did get top gun. Okay.